Hello guys, welcome back to Nico Will Plays and another episode of my Dire Wolf mod pack Let's Play. And welcome to you too if you're new. Yeah. So, today we are going to see if we can figure out how to monitor the power in the... the Atomic Reconstructor. I always forget that. Like, seriously, always. That is over there for our scenes. We are also going to see if we can't fix or make an inventory checker that will work with storage stores. I've not tested this at all on single player, just so you know. Not once. So, okay, first things first. We need... I actually do have some of those conduits. I think we shall try and see if we can check it with... the Andrio monitor thingy. I should have, yes. Anything else we need from over here? Glass, paint, silicon, insulated, no, I think we have most of that over there. And another one of those. Yes, okay. So I hope you are doing good. Hope you're having a wonderful day. I am kind of, just as last time, I am still tired. It happens every single time I'm gonna record. It's super duper weird. Okay, so I wanna get all of this because I think we are going to need it. Let's see. I am terrible with memory stuff though, mind you. Do we not... Ah, no, do we not? Okay, we do. I thought we didn't have any silicon things. I know how to make panels. Ta-da! Glass paints. And... then what? Okay. We need cooked stone. Okay, let's see. Cooked stone. And also... let's grab those, because we're gonna need them. Really? I need sticks? Ah! Oh. This is annoying. 1, 2, 3. Boom. That's that. Machine chassis. I need copper and gold nuggets. Gold nuggets and copper. There we go. There. Boom. Got that. We need iron bars. Whoops. And we need iron. Duh. There you go. And then we can make that and this. Then I want to make the inventory checker. So we need a machine base, like so. That is the correct one. Let's need a chest. We actually need an oak chest. Okay. That means, unless, do I have oak in here? Cheers. Hello, bottle. Okay, let's go and get oak. So our tree farm and our wheat farm has for days now been standing still because inventories are full. I have upgraded them a little, but I didn't see any reason to upgrade them any further. So it's currently just standing there and doing nothing. Let's see. Oak. Oak, oak, oak. So I added all the vanilla trees except acacia, I think. Basically, I haven't found acacia, and I... like, the acacia logs are okay, but yeah, I don't like acacia flags. I don't like jungle flags either. Actually, I don't think I have added jungle over there. Yeah, I don't think so. Let's see, let's make a bunch of chests so that we have some for later as well. Let's see, we need this thing. I thought I'd made those. Like so. And like so. And there we go. Let's put some resources away here. Like that. Yeah. Now let's see if we can't get this to work. Like I said, I haven't tested this at all in single player. I kind of wanted to go through this video. We need to go all the way up here. And let's see. So we're gonna go to the back. Just turning that off now. And I think we need to move this. And my cat is doing crazy things. She's finally being playful. I'm gonna laugh like hell if she gets stuck in that box she is trying to climb into right now. Seriously, that cat though. So weird. Okay. Let's see. Do I have. Yes, I do. Oh, the lag. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, this is terrible! Stop that! Stop it! So, let's see. Let's try the power monitor first. So, it needs to be hooked up to a conduit, and that is just basically to check that thing. Okay, so it's just. It should just be connected to this one now, and that can hold 300k. And it also counts the wire, which is 640. Yeah. Well, what happens if I were to get past here and I hook this up? Okay. It is still only counting that. Yeah. Okay, that's great. Okay, so emit signal when storage less than 75% full, stop when storage greater than or equal to 99% enabled. So I want that to give that signal to that. Right? Yes. And that signal shall also be. Oh, this is bad. Let's see. Do we have. I should have. Getting stuck here. I don't have. I need to make sure that. This doesn't waste a whole bunch of power. Wait, you should stop. Okay, having it directly on the atomic reconstructor doesn't work. Okay. So, whenever that is. Below 75% power, That will emit a signal to that until... basically, no. It will send a signal to... this? Right, so... let's see, it shall not be connected there. It shall... ooh. It shall not be connected here. And extract active with the signal. And actually right now it's getting a constant signal. So now if I do that, it shouldn't, well it should actually, because it has all the power. I don't think that works exactly as intended. Huh. And yeah, my inventory. So how? Let's see. Huh. Why is it constantly sending out there? You better stop this. Active without signal. Right. I think I see an issue. One of the issues might just be that... oh, that was the... as long as they're there, it's gonna get a signal. I think I need to... have this at the back. Both of them. Because, let's see, extract, where's the filter thingy, and I need more of these. Huh, not quite sure how I'm going to get this working. See here, can we get that gone and that? We can have this in the back. Come on, really? Oh my god. Oh, this is horrible. Why did I decide to have these here? I don't even need them, apparently. Get gone. They're in the way. That sends a signal. Wait, why is that? Oh, okay, that's power. I can't even see the difference between the power or whatnot now. Jesus, gonna lose all of those. Get away! So that is dropping because it's getting a frickin' signal. Let's see. Activate without signal. Okay. This is proving to be stressful. Okay. So when that is... This is... less, it should send a signal. So when I want there to be no production, there is a signal. So I want this... I actually do want this to be extract without signal. I'd want it to not extract when there is a signal. Right? Yeah. Right. Okay, so if I put this on here now... Okay. And I need... Need to be able to see where the fluid is. Fluid is here. That's canola. I don't need canola. Okay, is that it? Yeah, that is it. So I need 3 fluid. Can I open my... Oh, no. Can I open my bag, please? Thank you. So I want one there, and one there. And hello? Thank you. And, oh, no, I want this again. I'll turn that over to that. So now these should be getting, yes, and they're making, sweet. So once this is now charged up to, what is it? Okay, so when that is up to 99%, that should start producing. So you just have to wait a little bit and see. Oop. Come on. That should... Ah... That should send out a signal here. Is it not? It should. Emit signal when storage less than 75%. Stop when storage greater than or equal to 99% full. And this should be, is there a signal here now? Do I have an redstone? No. So I'm gonna do something I'm gonna fail at, and that is making Minecraft redstone lamps, because I do not remember the recipe. There was redstone, there was glowstone. This is what I know. Glowstone, redstone. Glowstone. I think you needed one of those and did something to it. There we go. Okay, so that was easy. Can't believe I had to check that. Let's see. Here we go. Like so. Oh, time goes by so fast when you're doing stuff. Up to the top. Well, almost top. Now let's see. Are you sending out a signal? Okay, so that is when you're lighting. You are... Wait, what? There is special things going on. I suddenly got an item colored. Weird. So this is definitely sending out a signal. And it's on full. So... Storage greater than or equal to 99% full. Huh. Because there's nothing else that is giving this a signal, is there? I'm gonna just turn this to green, and I'm gonna turn... Oh god. And I'm gonna turn this to green. That is now not sending out a signal because this is turned off, obviously. And again, this is not... Oh, that is full. Aha. Well then. I guess we can go down here. And, let's see here. We need one of these. And we need this and this to connect. Right, so that should be... blue signal. And then this should be insert, extract. No, it doesn't need to extract from that. Really, this should just be insert. And let's put it on brown. Then we are going to make sure that Yeah, here we go. That should be no? Okay, let's hook it up with one of these. Oh wait. Yeah, I need to change the color back here then. Let's go with signal color cyan. Signal color cyan. Ah, god. This is stressful. Okay. Oh, let's see. This should extract on the blue channel. Oh, really? The insert blue and extract always active, or let's see, active with signal, signal color blue, disable cell feed, round robin disabled. Is this, why is this not working? Okay, I'm gonna cut here and then I'll be back once I figured this out. Right, so I think I've got it. The only issue right now is basically for further testing, we need need something to store liquid in. So let's see here. Let's just quickly make a new drum for yet again crystallized oil. Let's see here. Because I think I got it all worked out, I hope. I had to make an logic gate as well. Wait a second, this needs to be underneath, yeah, underneath. Let's go down one floor. And let's see. Let's do that. Let's place that there. Then this. And yeah, there we go. So basically this thing was filling up so fast I didn't actually see what was going on. Okay. It doesn't even render for me fast enough. That is supposed to be red. Because you can see it's dropping. And we have so much... So the... So blue... Blue... You should detect that. Yes. Yes. You should not be putting things in there without there being... Yeah, I think it's actually doing the right stuff. I just think... Everything is a little bit too fast for me to keep up with it, or my computer or whatever. So this is completely full, and this is almost completely full as well. The reason is it kept going off because this thing was basically full, and every time I went to change the cables, this turned on. And yeah, so I don't know. I don't actually know what was happening with the cables back here, but I think I fixed it. So it did it again, didn't it? Like, see, this is making all the things, and that is just not right, because okay, so maybe I haven't fixed it. This is sending out the signal, and so is this, and this is. Don't emit redstone signal when there is a redstone signal on C. And as you can see here, if you turn our head a little, C is here. So that is getting a redstone. Hold on. So wait a second. Is this the other way around? Random number, because that's what's in there if I take a stack out. So that is... is it or is it not? Let's see. That was weird. This is sending out the signal. So on C. Yeah? C is sending a signal. That one should... not be sending a signal. Oh wait, it should be because there's not enough in there. Okay, but this shouldn't be sending a signal. Don't emit redstone signal. Yeah. Huh. So that is weird. That definitely should not be working. I have color-coded all of them just to make sure that nothing goes past. Without it, yeah, doing so. You don't need to be there. Oh, I think I was testing with a lamp. Yeah. But yeah, so that is working, not working. This is really annoying. I thought I had figured this out. Okay, let's see. I need to also put this one always active, but round robin. And I need this to also be on round robin. I also need insert to be on. Come on, blue as well. See, that shouldn't have turned on right now. This is getting quite irritating. But okay. I'll fix that later. Right now, I think I shall hook this up to this other system. So basically, I want this to go down here. I do not want. I do not want it to connect there, but we'll fix that in a moment. Okay, there we go. Disabled. Now I do, however, want a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Because I want this one. I need to add canola seeds there. And I need to add canola seeds there. And here as well. And then on the last one. Look here. Oh, not hit. Right click. And then in the middle, we want to be able to reach like so, and we want to crystallize the seeds there. And yeah, so crystallized seeds is blue. Seriously? No blue? Okay, it did get one. So right, so that should be going up there, and that thing is... Okay, so extract, green... let's say that extract is black, and I'm going to make a drawer. Gotta work quick now, because we are way over our time. I could probably snip some out, but I wouldn't know what to snip out at the moment. Let's see here. Do that. Basic drawer. Let's head on up. Now, this is making that, as you can see. I'm just gonna hook that up here. And I'm gonna add right, so I should probably do that. And do this as well, just to make sure. Can I? Nope. There we go. So you want insert on black. Extract on black. Active without signal. It is not making more. Why not? Insert. Oh, okay, I know why. This is just me being stupid. Let's do this. There we go. Fabulous. It is now making all the things, and it's going very fast. So when that is full, it won't have anywhere to go, and this will stop. Now I hear that this thing is going off like crazy down here. I think I need to fiddle a bit more with that offline. Oh my god, this is empty. Oh, this is so bad. It's not working properly. I'll try and fix this until next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the episode and watching me derp out. Remember to click the like and subscribe button if you haven't already done so, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.